हेलो,
मैं कॉन्फ्रेंस में हूँ, बाद में फोन करता हूँ। हाँ बोलो।
कॉन्फ्रेंस में हो?
नहीं बोलो।
कल अनन्या का बर्थडे है, तुम आ पाओगे?
ऑफ कोर्स।
किस किस को इनवाइट करना है वो भी देख लेना। और
अंजलि, आई एम इन मिडल ऑफ समथिंग, सॉरी।
बस सॉरी आ जाता है तुम्हारा। कॉल मी बैक वंस यू फ्री।
Hi, this is Madhuri Matuli and you are watching the T-Series official YouTube channel. For all the latest updates on my upcoming film Baby, subscribe to youtube.com/T-Series. I did this ad for Airtel, the boy's boss wife ad, which is a very controversial ad. So Neeraj sir saw that ad and he called me for the audition for the film and I was like trembling, oh my god, this is opposite Akshay Kumar, Neeraj Pandey's film. So I went for the audition and I think after 4-5 days of waiting, he just finalized, okay fine, yes you are the one. And the best part is I got the film on my birthday, so I was really excited about it. First of all, I was just when I got the film only, I was like speechless. I was, Neeraj sir was standing right in front of me. I was like, what is this happening? Am I really doing this film? I couldn't believe myself. And then the title Baby was like, okay, is it related to Hey Baby? No, it's not. So then yeah, everything Baby, the title is so attractive. I mean, people are like wondering what is Baby, what is Baby. So now finally we got to know what is exactly Baby. So yeah, I was very excited about it. I think the entire thing I'm very excited about. My character name is Anjali and she is Ajay Singh Rathore's wife. Ajay Singh played by Mr. Akshay Kumar, and she is the supportive wife of Ajay Singh. I mean, because she knows that her husband is in a mission, so she can't go weak, and because if she goes weak, her husband will go weak. So she's always there as a strong woman supporting her husband throughout. So yeah, that's what the character is. The first day of the shoot, I was I couldn't sleep. I was feeling nausea and I was wondering what is wrong with me. I need to sleep, otherwise I'll not look good the other day. But I didn't sleep at all, but I was very fresh the next morning. And then I think he made me so comfortable, Neeraj sir, Rakshya sir, everyone made me so comfortable. I didn't feel that I'm shooting with a superstar. I mean, he's so down to earth. He's like, he's an inspiration. And I felt, I mean, he always used to crack jokes. I was always laughing throughout the schedule. So yeah, I had a blast shooting with him. I think he's fantastic. He's a fantastic filmmaker. He's a very quiet person, very introvert, but he knows exactly what he wants. If he is not happy with it, he'll just be like, okay fine, you know what, I'm not happy with it, I want it that way. So he knows exactly what emotions he wants in that particular scene. Though he's very quiet, but very introvert, but very, very good filmmaker. I mean, I'm really glad to be working with such big people, big filmmaker, big actor. So I'm really thankful. I think it's Neeraj sir only, he's the baby, because everyone loves him, everyone listens to him, everyone is scared of him, so he's the pampered one, I feel. It's an emotional song. I think it's the first time I heard the song, I thought Akshay sir is only singing it, but he's not. So it's a very emotional, very beautiful song, and the first time I heard, I had almost tears in my eyes. It was that beautiful. And we shot in Delhi, we shot in Bombay, we shot in Abu Dhabi, the entire song. So yeah, it's a very romantic, nicely done song. I was very excited. Oh my god, I'm shooting with Akshay Kumar, the song and everything. It's like a dream come true.
Main tujhse pyar nahi karta, dil se ye kehta rehta hu, par teri saanson mein chupke main saanse leta rehta hu. इससे इनकार नहीं करता, मैं तुझसे प्यार नहीं करता।